Yeah. sudden you go to grammar school and then you start becoming demented and solved and orientated and choked into area. You lose what individualism you have. If you have enough, of course, you retain some of it. But most don't have enough, so you become watchers of game shows, you know, things like that. Then you work the 8-hour job with almost a feeling of goodness, like you're doing something. And you get married like marriage is a victory, and you have children like children is a victory. Marriage, birth, children. It's something they have to do because there's nothing else to do.